White House today claimed President Trump's tax plan could save the average American family up to $1,000 a year.
If we allow a family to keep another $1,000 of their income, what does that mean? They can renovate their kitchen. They can buy a new car. They can take a family vacation.
But the details are still sketchy, and the president's top economic advisor today